he'll win.
I remember cleaning out a furniture store last year.
It's a big piece of fun.
Hey, not funny.
Sophie, I'm inside. There's no sign of Barney yet.
You have to find him. He has to be in there somewhere.
I'm looking.
Hurry.
Sophie, Zayden, I found a radio and a body. Male. White, bald man. I'm sorry, Sophie.
That's not Barney. That's Kojak. One of ours. Barney can't be far.
Sophie, I found blood. It's fresh.
Hurry, Aiden.
Now what am I supposed to do?
Barney? Are you?
Who the fuck are you?
Hey, Sophie sent me.
Yeah, right. And I'm a PK general. Whoever you are, fuck off! These are our crystals. You get it? You won't get them.
Barney, open up.
Fuck off.
Sophie, we found Barney, but he's locked himself in a room.
He's alive. Just try and talk to him.
I'll try. Barney?
Go back to where you came from!
Whatever you're trying to prove, you don't sound so tough to me.
Hey, you sound like one of those little yappy dogs. Get lost and let me do what I need to do.
Barney, I'll count to three. One.
Two. Three. Go the fuck away! You ain't getting a thing from me! Fuck! Shit!
Great. For some air. Your sister mentioned you're stubborn, but she didn't say you were an idiot.
Hey, I should beat you down for that.
Here, take your radio. We're leaving.
No, Birdie. We gotta find Birdie.
Who?
He lured away the infected when they were about to get me down there. If not for him, I'd have ended up like Kojak.
You're in no condition to look for anyone.
He's just a kid, man. I promised his old lady I'd bring him back, understand? He drew those bastards to himself, you get it? So I could grab the crystals for the bazaar. I have to find him.
You're in no condition to search for anyone, Barney.
I'm not going back without him.
Where can I find him?
He was on the ground floor when those assholes surrounded me. They ran out after him through the side door.
Okay, you stay here and wait for my signal. I'll find your friend and then come back for you, got it?
Hurry!
Blood. Must be Birdie's. Trust should lead me to him. He ran to the truck. Maybe he made it. Not yet, but he was bleeding badly. I'm following the trail.
Hey.
Going down without a fight.
Who are you?
A maiden. Can you move? Barney sent me.
Barney? Of course. Good old Barney. He made it out, right? He got the crystals?
Yeah, he did. All thanks to you, kid.
I pulled it off. Killed three infected. Did you see? Well, two were wounded already, but... Listen, it's my birthday today, and can I ask a favor? You see, over there, my radio. I have to call someone.
Here, but we gotta hurry.
Of course, of course. I just gotta... Hello? Mom? You there? Mom?
Nathan? That you? What happened? Where are you?
It's all good, Mom. We're almost... Barney and me are just finishing up here.
Barney? He promised me that he'd keep you safe!
Don't freak out, Mom. Listen. We got him. The crystals. We got him. And I killed three. Three infected. I beat them, Mom.
We really need to get going.
Then get the hell out and get back here safe! Barney promised!
Sure. Soon. We'll be back soon, Mom.
Nathan? What's going on? Nathan? Nathan!
Nathan!
Barney? You there? Barney?
Aiden, you there?
Yeah, I'm just trying to reach your brother.
Barney's here already. Just arrived.
He... what? He was supposed to...
Didn't trust you. He thought you wanted to take the crystals.
But he sent me to check on his friend so he could sneak away?
It's not like that. Come back to the bazaar. I'll explain everything.
Things are better for us now, right?
Depends, doesn't it?
Veronica, the guy was a prick. The PK were a pain in the ass with him in charge. Conclusion's pretty straightforward. Lucas is gone. Things are better for us. Amen.
It'd be better if you just shut up, Barney.
Where's Sophie?
You again? What are you doing? Spying on me?
You were supposed to wait for me.
Suppose schmozed. Plans changed.
Afraid I was after your crystals, huh?
Afraid? Of you? Give me a break. We've got our own interests to look after, Pilgrim, and they're none of your business.
Two of your men died for your interests. You used Birdie to distract me. That it?
You don't know shit about me and my people, jackass. Birdie was like a brother to me. For some reason, my sister wants to see you. So go bother her.
We have to kill them, Carl.
They used to be family. We must negotiate.
You don't negotiate with extortionists.
You're nothing like your mother. Besides, I'm in charge here. Prepare your men. And we're giving Joe those goddamn crystals.
Fucking coward. I know what you think. But we have to listen to him, Herman. It's for the bazaar. Only for the bazaar.
Sophie.
Relax, Herman. He saved Barney, remember?
Interesting guy, your little brother.
You two didn't get along, I take it.
Let's just say it wasn't love at first sight.
Barney has his downsides. But on the upside, he is unshakably loyal. And with so many problems plaguing old Villador, I just need people I can trust.
What are your problems?
You're the curious sort, aren't you, Aiden? Just ask. What do you want to know?
It seems after the commander was murdered, things got complicated between you and the peacekeepers.
Oh, that's an understatement. To be more precise, our situation got fucked up. But Lucas, he deserved to die. Since the plague, nothing has hurt the locals like him. It was on his order that the peacekeepers seized our windmill to support themselves. They take a large part of our crops and water. In return for what? Protection? I can protect my people myself. I started learning that when I was a kid.
That spat with Carl, what was that about?
Let's just say the PK commander's death only made our problems worse. Look around, Aiden. What do you see?
Something people outside the walls could only dream of.
All these people will be dead by the end of the month.
Why?
because in short order, our water supplies will run dry. 2 weeks ago, a local thug named Joe and his pal Jack took over the only water tower in the area with their gang. Not long ago, they lived in the bazaar. But Carl threw them out for pulling scams. And now they're taking their revenge. They mine the tower and they're threatening to blow it up if they don't get a weekly tribute in the form of medicines, food, and crystals.
What are you gonna do?
What I have to do. I promise to help Carl. So while he's in charge, we're gonna pay off Jack and Joe. And they're gonna keep squeezing more and more out of us.
And so on and so on.
The most important thing is for my people to be safe. You've proven that you can be trusted. I want to ask you for help. Carl believes Joe will live up to his side of the bargain and that he'll give us access to water. But I'm skeptical. I have to send people to negotiate with bandits, and I don't want any surprises. Carl and our people have already set out for the spot where the deal will go down. Make sure everything goes smoothly.
So I should guard them?
Yes. From a discreet distance.
Up. Susie? You there?
Sophie! We're under attack!
What? Susie, what's going on?
It was a trap! Run!
Fuck! Susie? Ralph? Aiden, hurry! They've got all the crystals, everything we have!
Bandits. Oh, and a lot of bodies. Sophie, I'm sorry.
I knew it! I knew those motherfuckers would betray us! Fuck them, Aiden! Kill them all!
get out of here. Look at that.
Wait, just a goddamn, you fucking serious? I got something for you, asshole. Can you?
I made it. There are no survivors.
Fucking animals. Find the crystals. Susie had them.
Susie?
Carl. They took Carl.
What? Where?
To their camp. We must...
Susie? Susie, where are the crystals? Susie? Sophie, I found Susie. She's dead.
I can't believe it. First Birdie, now her. Damn. Damn. Damn!
There's nothing you could have done.
No. Except that I sent them there.
Joe's men have kidnapped Carl. And I don't see these crystals.
No!
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. Fucking...
What?
A goon. Huge, ugly motherfucker.
He's slow. Just be careful. Search the other bodies, Aiden. Maybe the crystals are still there.
Thank you.
Sophie, everything's been taken.
Probably took a before you got there. Everything has gone wrong. All right. Enough of this playing defense. Let's meet by Jack and Joe's camp on the roof by the overpass. We're gonna go after Carl and our crystals. Jack and Joe will pay for this shit show.